This is the America they tell us we deserve. The one full of dreams and promises. And then there's the one we actually live in. The America that demands we work harder and harder for less and less. The one that asks us to give up more of our lives, more of our benefits, more of our pay, and just keep going. Everybody who works in this country can feel it. Something's gotta give. But right now, America is changing. Over 50 million of us have chosen to resign rather than burn out. Support for unions is at a 50-year high. Right now, this whole country is waking up to who actually makes this place run. We do. Working people.
Workers are fed up!
Yeah.
They're fed up with being taken for granted!
We are not going to back down from the union that we formed fair and square.
This is a fight about what type of America our children and our grandchildren is going to inherit.
We're holding the line for working people across the entire country.
And all of America is watching what we'll do next. That makes us, together, the most powerful force in the whole country, right now.
Together, we can defeat the forces trying to keep us divided and poor.
So how do we seize this moment to change the future we want for ourselves and our kids? We know we can. We've done it before. Look around. We're doing it now.
So we're putting Congress on notice. You hear us over there?
When a majority of workers want to form a union, they shouldn't be able to be stopped. Let's pass the PRO Act.
Hey, hey!
No contract!
No gold!
No contract!
No gold!
We take on the inequalities and the injustices. We secure a fairer shot for our families. We help businesses to do right by America's working people. Because that's what's good for everybody. When we come together, we are a voice that will not go unanswered. Join our movement and help demand a say in what the future will become. The AFL-CIO, America's Union.